and I started making money by selling other people's products.
There's a viral formula that we can teach you.
This month, we're on track to collect the business, about $500,000.
Attention is the new money in the modern world. All right, so other things I wanted to talk about in this little outline. By the way, let me ask you all, what should I add that I haven't added?
I think one important thing to talk about is like the part of attention, you know?
But yes, okay.
Like attention, like many people say attention is kind of the new currency.
Yes.
And in the past, like attention was like in the TV, newspaper.
Yep.
People paid money to promote there.
Yes.
And what's happening today, like social media, Instagram, TikTok.
Yes.
Like anybody can get attention. And if you have attention of people,
yes,
you have the money. You know, like that's like if people are looking at you and listening to you,
yes,
then you can sell something. And selling is the basic thing to make money.
So let's talk about this. So once you have an actual idea, the way you actually make money, and you have to do this to make money, you have to be able to generate some attention from your social media. Attention is the new money in the modern world. Attention is the new money. So what they teach people and what I teach people and what I did myself, it's a relatively simple formula. So step number one, you use those four rules to find the right product. Gotta be, like I said, simple to understand, high priced, blah, blah, blah. Okay, we're already talking about that. Next, you make some social media accounts. Did you know you don't even have to be the face of them if you're shy? Not all social media accounts. There's big accounts like At Wealth. That guy never shows his face. He just posts other stuff. He creates content, but never his face. So if you're shy, so right here, you use, I think the best three to be using now, if you ask me, is IG, TikTok, and YouTube. Now, since Elon Musk bought, you know, X or Twitter, maybe you can throw that one. If your audience is older, Facebook is super important. If your audience is mid to young, but that's why I like IG. Instagram's good because younger and older still are, you know. Somebody said, what's older? I mean, my mom's on Instagram, but she's not on TikTok. And my mom's in her 60s or whatever. So, okay. So now the next thing is there's a viral formula that we can teach you. So for example, how often should you post? We have a template for that. So in general, some people, there's a lot of arguments on this. What time should you post? A big thing. Should you post reels? Should you post carousels? Should you post 15 times a day? Should you post once a day, really high quality? There's a guy teaching that you should only post once a week, but insanely good quality, okay? So you gotta understand the viral formula because the truth is it's changing all the time. What worked a year ago, for example, now carousels are really picking up, especially the two slide carousel where you have an opening image followed by a video. That's new. 2 years ago, that wasn't done that much, even a year ago. Okay. TikTok's changed a lot. It used to be easier to go viral on TikTok 2-3 years ago. Now people are having a harder time. Now X is starting to introduce long form video. So I don't want to complicate it because we've created like a simple formula for it, but I just wanted to it would take me 8 hours to go through this. Okay. But I'm happy to explain. Like I'll give you an example. My opinion in order, I would actually invert these for me. IG first, YouTube second, TikTok third, Facebook fourth, you know, if I had an older audience, I'd probably do IG, YouTube, Facebook, and I push TikTok much lower. If I had a super young audience, I would push Snapchat up on this if I'm selling a product. But when you're selling higher priced products in general, it's better to sell them to older people. Older people have more money. So that's why I say this is a good form. In terms of how often you should post per day, I think on YouTube, on Instagram, you know, anywhere from 1 to 6 times a day. But you can also do like, you know, once every other day if the quality is better. I actually like to use TikTok to test. So you post more on TikTok and then whatever wins on TikTok, you can post that to your IG. But that's more advanced stuff. In terms of what time, I've watched that change, you know. I mean, I've been when Snapchat was 1 or 2 years old, I used to get 18 million views on my Snap story. So I never found that the exact time mattered. Now, like I said, this is things people argue about. I'll tell you what actually does matter. Okay. Yeah, these monster influencers are on Snapchat are posting 100 videos per day, more than 100, 200. I know one of them. I just did a podcast with her. But I'm trying to keep this easy because she's making, you know, millions. And what I'm teaching right now is for those of you who like my mom. My mom's happy if she could make $2,000 to $5,000 a month. I mean, my mom doesn't need to work. I take care of my mom. But my mom gets bored and she wants to do her own thing. So my mom would be very excited if she could make $2,000 to $10,000 a month. So I don't want to go too advanced now. For those of you who already are more advanced, you have more than a couple hundred thousand, you know, followers, I can give you a more advanced formula. But you understand the four rules, you pick the right product, you learn to get attention right here on IG. You can just start with Instagram. You use a viral formula, and then you just put a link in. This is called a tracking link. Okay. I remember using my first tracking link in 2001. Google AdWords had just started. Okay. So I've been using these for more than 2 decades. Good. And the tracking links are much more sophisticated now. Okay. They used to be tougher to use, but you use a tracking link and then you have a little place you can log in. It's called a portal, an affiliate portal. Can you see that? And if anybody buys from something you post here, you get usually 30 to 80%. Then you connect your bank account here, you know, Bank of America, Chase, blah, blah, blah. Or if you're outside the US, Revolut or whatever you're using, okay? And you attach your bank account. By the way, I highly recommend the account that you get the money in, transfer it to another damn bank account. Because sometimes if there's a refund, they suck it back out of this bank account. So just depends if you get more bands. So have a secondary bank account. You could be at the same bank though. So just keep it simple. You could take it from your checking account into your savings account. It all builds off. How do you know how to pick products using the formula we showed on the previous page? And how do you know how to basically use Instagram and some other platforms? And if you can do that, I'm telling you, I have seen people. I was here. How many people were at this mastermind today? They flew me in to speak at this mastermind. When you started following me, Niklas, how old were you?
Oh man, I was like 16 or something.
16.
Yeah.
He's been following me. He met me when I was speaking in Dubai. Yeah, here, come sit here for 1 second.
Sure.
I think this will be a good thing for people to hear. Somebody says, is this for theme pages for Instagram? For sure. You should use theme pages. In fact, these guys are masters of theme pages. Okay.
So Niklas, how old were you when you started following me?
15 or 16, not sure exactly.
15 or 16. We're going live here. We got it all set up. And I'm assuming you weren't making much money then.
No,
were
zero.
Were your parents rich?
No, I grew up in a normal, average German family.
He's German, okay. In what city?
The city is called Rheine, close to Düsseldorf.
Close to Düsseldorf, okay. Now what's a normal, so back then you were making basically nothing.
I was making nothing.
What's a normal month for you to make now? How much money? What would
in profit?
Normal?
In profit?
Gross like, and profit, either one.
So gross, like this month, we're on track to collect the business, about $500,000.
Okay.
A little bit less, like 470 or something.
Yeah.
And it's a good month.
470,000 euros or dollars?
That's US dollars, yeah.
And what's profit?
Profit out of that is about 60%. Yeah.
So over 200,000 a month.
Yeah.
And you're how old?
I'm 23, just turned 23.
My man, it's a good testimonial.
Yes. And that's one of the businesses, right?
Yeah, he has more than one business.
Yes.
More than one business. By the way, do you agree with this formula here?
Yes, 100%.
Yes. Yeah. So talk about your insight onto this.
Yeah.
Let me hand you the mic a little bit.
Sure. So you can apply this formula with, like, especially virality and Instagram and YouTube and everything to, should I hold both?
Yeah, hold both.
Yeah. To different things. Like, you can do it on a personal brand if you want to show yourself, right? You can do this virality thing and everything on the personal brand. That's not how I got started. I got started back in the days with theme pages. You know, I was shy. Didn't want to show myself online, right? And wanted to start a business where I can kind of like make money without showing myself and without having my own product. So I got started with simple Instagram theme pages, right? An Instagram page where you talk about a specific topic, can be, I don't know, business, travel, luxury, even cooking, eating or whatever. And that's how I back in the days got started, right? I started my first page at the beginning, struggled for like 8 months to get the first 10,000 followers. But then, you know, I got mentors, learned from smarter people, and suddenly my Instagram, you know, blew up without showing myself. And I started making money by selling other people's products, right? And yeah, like that's how I back in the days, you know, made my first money. Also, like, by selling services. So it wasn't just like other people's products, but, you know, I started with theme pages, and then you know, I learned how to create content, like posts on Instagram and videos on Instagram and stories and stuff like that. And other people saw it, like other theme page owners, Instagram page owners saw it, and they were like, hey, this is cool, right? Can you help me with it? And I started doing that. So, you know, I for other people created content, ran their Instagram accounts. And then, you know, like later on, like after 1 or 2 years of running my theme page, making money with it, I got into like personal branding. Yeah.
Come back here.
Yes, Ty's coming back.
Huh? I just posted, if you want to follow him, you can follow him on my Instagram story. By the way, I realized I should be in this video too sometimes.
Yes.
So, what's Niklas, up? How did it feel to make your first, I don't know, 50,000 net in a month?
Oh, first 50K, that was crazy. I was traveling through Australia.
How old were you?
18.
18?
What, was I 19 already? I was 19 already. 19. Yeah. Yeah.
And what did you do?
So I was running theme pages and a personal brand, right?
But no, I'm saying, what did you do to celebrate?
Ah.
Go to a club?
No, I'm not the guy who goes to, like, I don't go
did
off
to clubs.
Did
you buy a cool car? Did you buy a watch? Did you send your mom money?
I was staying in nice places in Australia. Like
so travel.
Nice, yes,
your
travel.
Freedom.
Yes. Yeah.
Who's a freedom person over there? And who loves money the most? Right there. Oh, that's classic.